Appreciate it.
All right.
And I'll take care of that tree for you.
All right. Thank you so
much. Yes, ma'am. All right. Looks like we're going to be doing this tree. It's all over the house. Don't worry. We got the crane right there. It can be the beast. And then this bad boy. Tight location. Really got no room to work nothing. So, this project today. And then trimming in the front. Don't worry, I'm gonna be strapping this thing to me. One, two, trim. Hide in the shade, Jay. All right, we're gonna set up in her driveway and do this tree right quick. While I cut that one branch out my way up there. Yeah, I want that 250 with the strap.
All right.
This one, I hit some rock with it, so it's probably not gonna be cutting too good.
But, yeah.
Steve's bringing my sharpener. And we can put an edge on all of them. Let me look around me.
Okay.
All right, yeah, it is right. Why the fuck's not starting? It must not be working up there for some reason. We'll see. You can tell me that, so. Gonna trim this one up, make some room for the crane. You know, this overhead out my way. Gonna use it for the outriggers right there. Whatever you don't pull that strap through. Here, Jay. Just like lay it on the side so it's easy to bind back up when we need it. Just lay it down right there. Not too bad. We're gonna put them all down by each outrigger. So I don't leave an indention in your grass. Because when the outrigger comes down, I don't leave an indention. So I'll come down with this one first. Just line it up, and then we'll go down with the next one on the other side. These are pretty close. Let's get this one. See that they're close, so get that on the other side, Ray. Unhook. Winch up. Then on the last couple cuts of the tree, and we clean all this up, grind this stump, and get the crane right where it's at for that back tree. Say it's gonna be my last pick of this tree, and we're just gonna flush cut that motherfucker and push it. All right, let's get her in position. Customers cutting this tree, it's too close to the house, causing foundation issues. Pretty old live oak. Alright. Up here.